Our first word is a or a. I would like a car. I would like a car. I would like a book. I would like a book. So, let's start. In the first box, a. 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 Let's move on to the next box. Again. A. A. On to the third box. A. A. And the final box, we should cover up all the other words that we've got and try to do it from memory. So this one's an easy one. A. The second word, an. A, n, an. In this case, you can do it phonetically. A, n, an. A, n, an. On to the next box. A, n, an. On to the third box. A, n, an. On to the last box. We're going to try to cover up the other words and see if we can do it from memory. A, n, an. A, n, an. Our third word on this sheet is a, n, d, and. A, n, d, and. On to the next box. A, n, d, and. On to the third box. A, n, d, and. On to the fourth box. We're going to cover up all the other words and do it from memory. A, n, d, and. The fourth word on this sheet is at, 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 at. So let's start. A, t, at. On to the second box. A, t, at. On to the third box. A, t, at. On to the last box. Let's cover up all the other words and see if we can do it from memory. A, t, at. Our fifth word on the sheet and the last one for this video is a, s, as. So the s sometimes gives the z sound. As. A, s, as. A, s, as. A, s, as. On to the last box. A, s, as.